Hello everyone, my name is Teriprosim, and welcome back to XCOM 2. Last episode we finished our assault on that UFO and had some interesting sword dance with that Lancer at the end of that mission. And what do we need to get done, or what will be done next few days? Some new weapons, bit more from proving grounds, and then a supply drop. I'm not going to end it just yet. We only just started. We are going to be checking
Hello, Commander.
If we can actually make any new items yet, because we can now take more utility items with us on mission instead of just those grenades. I wonder, would these be counted as grenades or utility items? Also, we could actually make a few of these too. Let's see. Those are quite expensive to make, but they sound really useful. Let's make one flashbang, and then one mimic beacon. That should be enough for now.
Tigan seems to have a habit of scratching that scar on the back of his head. I wonder if anyone made sure his chip was actually removed.
Yeah, I like to know that myself as well. I'm not entirely sure I trust Tigan just yet, but... Yeah, let's just head out and scan.
I don't know where people are getting those damn Advent burgers, but if I find another wrapper stuffed under one of these command consoles, there's gonna be hell to pay.
I don't doubt about that at all. Bit more intel, but not now. Let's see. We were trying to make contact here. Can we actually get anything else? Or were we... We finished building that relay tower over there before this, so let's just continue
for the Brazilian
with that.
Corridor.
Attempting
to establish
the outcome of this research can only further our advances, Commander.
And let's get new research. We got the Mac cannon and Gauss rifle. Yeah, and we can start researching Ellerium 10. So let's check out these Gauss rifle, sniper rifle replacement. I'm guessing yes. Oh yes, and that the mag cannon is for heavies. Yes. Oh nice! Well, why don't we complete that? Or did we actually complete that one already? Not really. So let's get that out of the way.
Although I would expect to be growing more accustomed to seeing the clear intermingling of both human and alien genetic material, I must admit, this reptilian creature with such distinctive human features is surprisingly unsettling. Invasion-era reports include references to a species with some reptilian qualities, but nothing as readily apparent as this. I find it unusual, to say the least, that the subject so often referred to in the past as the Thin Man has now been revealed to actually be a genetic derivative of this wholly reptilian creature.
New Proving Ground Project, Battlefield Medicine. I'll have to check what that is before continuing scanning next time. So let's just head out and check what the kind of battlefield medicine is. The venom injected by the Viper into its victim is nasty stuff, capable of taking down even the biggest, toughest soldier. However, it also contains a number of enzymes that could be isolated for use in our medkits, greatly improving coagulation at the wound sites. So, improve the medkit, I'm guessing. Let's get the next research going. What should we research next? Yeah, I think we are going to go with the alien encryption this time.
I had assumed you'd make that research a priority, Commander. I'll notify you as soon as the report is available.
Just give the word and I'll get started, Commander.
And let's check out the proving grounds. Can we get that battlefield medicine research going now? Yes, 4 days after exosuit is done.
Interesting choice. I'll send word as soon as we're finished, Commander.
And let's head back to scanning now. Another new grenade, incendiary. Nice. Incendiary grenade is technical improvement to the improvised fire weapons the Resistance has been using for years. After the initial blast, most targets will be set aflame and suffer persistent burning damage. Seems like a nice choice. I'm going to check out these dark events. Can we afford to reveal this hidden event? I think we can. Oh, that's not good. 2 blocks of Avatar Project. I'm not liking that at all. And we ignored that earlier. That's not good.
If we want to set back the aliens' work on the Avatar project, we should hit one of their facilities as soon as possible.
We are trying to do that. But we need to make that contact first. Yeah, this isn't good. They're going to have some armor now.
New regional contacts located.
Yes, I know. But we need to make some relays to be able to contact that place. And also need to build facilities for that. But let's go and assault
that. We've established contact with the local resistance. We've got the details we need to move on the aliens' facility. This is our chance to set back their work on the Avatar project.
Yeah, let's go and do that because we are running out of time here. Let's see what kind of team we are going to bring with us today. And welcome back. As you can see, this is our squad. Got 2 specialists, one as a combat hacker, other as healer, Also, I gave Kaelin focus personal combat. Whatever this personal combat sim, giving him a bit more will. I don't want him to be mind controlled. I was about to say hacked. Anyway, then I took two rangers, because we're going on assault, and gave Potelmaios on a flashbang and mimic beacon, and then Kukuk's gas grenade and skull jack. Then as our grenadier we are going to take Darwin with us, and instead of bringing Da Vinci like I usually do as a sniper, I'll be taking Copernicus this time. So let's just head out and take down that facility.
Skyranger deployed.
In position to drop.
We have a positive confirmation on the position of a facility conducting research crucial to the Avatar project in this region. The coordinates are locked in for a tactical strike. Move to the designated position and plant the X4 charges. Once they're armed, move to minimum safe distance and we'll turn that place into rubble.
Operation Mountain Storm. Let's do this thing.
Menace 1-5, target coordinates are locked in. Move to designated position and place the X4 charges. Squad concealment active.
Good thing no time limit. At least not yet. So, if I wanted to move Kaelin over there, I'll be moving him first over here. Seems safe to move here. So let's just go there.
Eyes on a hostile patrol.
Let's get as close as we can get first. Darwin down there. There's not really a full cover here, but I think it's safe for us to move here.
Moving on target location.
To get some more eyesight. Next it's Kupuks. Can't get him in very good position, so just dashing over there. Tesla is going to go on a full cover over there. We can try to hack that mech with him. Then Copernicus, we can move behind this full cover to be ready to snipe on next turn. And Potelmaios can rush behind that tree cover. And Copernicus on Overwatch. Yes, move away, move away. We want to get as close as possible we can get before actually triggering any attacks. I think I can move Kaelin over here.
No need to ask twice.
I'm only going to attack that's my only choice. So far we can go and take it safely here. Let's see. Let's move Tesla first. You can go behind that rock there.
Let's do this.
And Darwin behind that tree first, and then move forward from there. I feel that there's someone up there. So I'm going to move him behind these rocks.
To that location.
Then... Kupox can dash... behind that tree there. Actually, I think I'm going to keep him near
these
others here. And use bottle myos to dash. Behind this full cover. percent chances to hit, but going to just wait because of that they're moving away from us, so I can safely wait. But that sound, that wasn't very good one. I get safely here. Without triggering anything. Not feeling too comfortable. Because of I feel like there's someone inside we don't see here. I hope I don't regret this move, and apologies, Kupus, if I put you in danger there. Well, we got sight on a second group of enemies. That's good. Don't want to trigger them either. I think we can move Darwin over here safely. Or maybe we should move Tesla. Yes, let's move Tesla over there.
Time to motor.
And Kailun. Go in a cover over there.
Running.
And Darwin in a cover behind this pillar here. Or should we move Potelmaius up first? No, I don't think so. Let's get Darwin here. Hmm. putelemaan, jos...
Okei.
Okay. Luckily I didn't trust on the truth just yet. Going to keep moving it. This side of building.
Heading to that location.
And be ready with Copernicus.
Roger, I've got my eyes on.
Try to move Kailun over here, but I get feeling that there's something up here. And you can try to hack that turret either, because you can't see it from down there. Move Potelmaios up. Cover behind this whatever it is. Or actually, I'm going to check out what you can see from this corner here. There's nothing here. Good thing. Those that group is coming closer though. But so far I'm liking this situation I have here. And yeah, I'm going to risk it and move Potelmaios up here.
Orders confirmed, on the move. I have eyes on the enemy.
Oh dear. That was close. So we located all, not all, but three groups of enemies. There's still a small chance that they discover us. Especially Potelmaios is vulnerable over that position. Especially if those two move to this side. Can I hack anything? Not really. I can't get the inside either. Okay, I'm going to risk it with Kailun. By going first here and then going over there if I can.
Confirmed.
Yeah, you're flanked there, but actually you're going to be flanked if I don't move you here. But I kind of need to get you up. I will write you're a medic, not combat hacker, so can't really try to hack that turret either. Yeah, go on that corner. Then, Kupuks, you can go on cover behind that light. Or actually, would they move? Yeah, they might move
on the move
here. So so can't really move you further ahead. Now, let's move Darwin on that corner.
Moving to designated coordinates.
And let's see if we can get the Tesla up here. Those are quite bad positions. I'm going to risk it and move Tesla on that. Cover its kind of flanking position. And you can't even hack that threat. Yeah, that's not really what I wanted. So going to move him over there. I risk him with the Ptolemaeus 2.
Overwatch.
I need to open this door to get eyes items inside.
Overwatch.
They're coming back now. Don't. They didn't saw us. They didn't saw us. They didn't saw us. That was more than lucky. Way more than lucky. We will be having a kind of bad places to be, considering that we are surrounded from every side here by everything. What is this thing, by the way? So, how do I want to deal with these? I think I'll have to use Tesla to start attack by... No, we can't use Tesla because that's just way too well armored. We need to get the acid grenade. Let's see. Can you reach it, that turret from down there? No, you can't. So I need to move you up here. Basically, I need to get him where Tesla is. Because whatever we do, we are going to trigger all those groups at same time with our current positions we have. And we can't really move anyone else but these few guys. If I move Kubus over here, he can start with... No, you... Ah! What group is most dangerous for us? I need to keep Potelmaus ready to use his mimic beacon straight away. And I need to start with Darwin's acid grenade on that turret. So let's get everyone else on Overwatch.
Roger, got my eyes on.
Let's move Tesla off the roof. That's the only choice we can do with him. Well, only choice that's sensible.
I'm on the move.
And on Overwatch.
On Overwatch.
Darwin up there. Next, get the Copernicus ready.
Eyes on the prize.
And start it now.
Take this.
They noticed us, I know. Mech is down, mech is down.
Deflection. Kill confirmed.
They are moving to... Wait, that group didn't notice us. But even if they move at all, they're going to see us, so... I'll be using this mimic beacon here. And Tesla's fine. Good work.
Heavy armor.
Not enough, but good work anyway. And it's their turn now. Not good. I might actually lose some soldiers here.
There's heavy fire in this zone!
You made mistake moving close to troops there. And we're luckily getting targeted by everyone with that beacon. Let's just hope it doesn't get destroyed just yet. Well, it did its job now. So let's see who we can take out with Copernicus. We might be able to get that advanced trooper completely with this. No crit, unfortunately. So let's start by moving Kylun on better cover here. Okay. And deal with that Lancer.
It's dead! It has to be dead!
Then we can use Darwin to take out the turret. Hopefully. 6 damage. Yeah, let's take that shot. But that wasn't enough.
Deflection.
How's your... I'm not liking that place. I like to use this, but... I'm not liking that. I like to use that school mine, but I'm not liking that chance I'm getting here. So, or place it would place me. So I will go with the Kukuks down and slash that trooper. And apparently it was successful because I got promotion before actually showing that kill.
I definitely got that one!
Now, how to deal with these? Well, definitely going to move Tesla up.
Heading there now!
And let's attack with the combat protocol for guarantee hit. Like that. And we can move Potelemaios back. On much safer place and on Overwatch. Yeah, let's do that. Alright, I will move that Overwatch, but wasn't too bad.
What was that?
Oh dear.
Medic! They're flanking my position!
We are still alive. Just... I need to retreat with Dark.
They got me! They got me!
Yeah, they got you. Quite badly, too. So, can you actually reach them from there? Yes, you can. So heal.
Go heal him.
Darwin first. Then, oh, you're going to get poisoned again from that. Just great. I should have removed him first before actually removing that poison. There's another turret somewhere here. Based on that noise I'm hearing. But, Kubux, if you're going go over we'll there, we need some sight inside. Nice flank on that Viper. You might as well take that shot. You might actually be able to kill it completely here. 86%. Well, it was close. Good try, good try. If I move Darwin down here and heal him again, he needs it.
I guess that'll be okay.
Poisoned here.
I can at the same time get that mech. And even more inside what's going on inside. There's one, there's a second. But we're definitely going to need to take out that mech. Don't miss.